Okay, I'm going to take the multimeter readings of this working laptop for my future reference, as well as you can check your motherboard if you do have any fault and compare the readings with my multimeter. I'm just going to open this laptop and check for the readings. Okay, first I'm going to take the diode mode reading. As you can see the symbol here, putting the red probe on a ground and the black one on a coil. Now I'm going to take the ohms reading. to pack this laptop and at least put a heatsink and then go for the volts. Okay, I'm going to take the voltages without risking my board. As you can see, I placed the heatsink on it, and now I just go for the volts on most of the coils. Okay, thanks for watching the video.